Two road repair projects under the Ministry of Infrastructure's Road Rehabilitation Program, which have already started in Kasiba and Saltibus, are nearing completion. The ministry is fine-tuning plans for 8 more scheduled to commence in March. Additionally, the ministry is working on designs for road projects to commence later in the year.
There's some others that we're still working on, fine-tuning the designs for those, or the redesigns of those, for with the design consultants and the OECC, which is the contractor on the project, the main contractor. Good thing about it too is that locals also benefit from that, in that a lot of the local subcontractors will be working with the OECC to actually implement the road projects.
The announcement came at the ministry's staff retreat held under the theme Building Unity Through Teamwork. The activity served to update staff on upcoming projects, as limited resources always pose challenges. Working with and maximizing the use of those resources was the order of the day.
The work of the ministry, all of that can always be done better. We work within the various resources that we have, and as much as possible, try to, you know, create that, well, do the best that for the public that we can, right? We are challenged with various types of resources. We have limited budgets that we work with. Again, but it's about our staff right now and our people. Yeah, so to encourage the staff to understand what it is that they do and their role in everything that is, because each person's job is important, and it's a critical part in everything that the ministry is trying to accomplish.
The retreat gave some staff members the opportunity to know each other, since some of them have never met. It was held at the Royalton Hotel.